Have you ever had a complaint that you wished you could escalate to the Prime Minister of India? There is indeed a way that you could do it sitting at home thanks to the internet. We describe it step by step. You log on to the Prime Minister's office website, https://www.pmindia.gov.in/en. After this, from the drop-down menu, select Interact with the Prime Minister. Choose the option Write to the Prime Minister. With this option, you can send any complaint to the Prime Minister of India or the Prime Minister's office. This link is also available on the homepage of the Prime Minister's office website, www.pmindia.gov.in/en. After this, the Centralized Public Grievance Redress and Monitoring System page will open before you. The complaint is lodged over here. When the complaint is successfully registered, you will be given a registration number that is auto-generated. The citizen, that is you, will also be given options to upload additional supporting documents regarding your complaint. You will be asked to fill in some personal information as well as details regarding your complaint. Besides this, you can also send your complaint to the Prime Minister or the Prime Minister's office by post. You can post your grievance to Prime Minister's Office, South Block, New Delhi, 110011. The Prime Minister's office receives a large number of complaints daily and has a dedicated team to peruse and respond to these. The complaints are related to various ministries or departments and states or union territories. The staff of the public cell of the Prime Minister's office processes these complaints. A response is then given via the Centralized Public Grievance Redress and Monitoring System page. Have you ever lodged a complaint with the Prime Minister's office? Let us know what your experience has been in the comments below.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.